your controller is not vibrating while playing F122, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When your controller is not vibrating while playing F122, then perform the solutions shown here to easily fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is disconnect and reconnect the controller. It's a simple trick but can fix the issue if you haven't already tried it. Method 2. The next thing you can try is running the game in windowed mode or windowed full screen mode instead of the full screen mode. Run F122 and click on Game Options. Select Settings and click on Graphics Settings. Scroll down and select Video Mode. Change Display Mode to Windowed first and then to Windowed Full Screen if the earlier mode didn't solve the problem. Save the changes and play the game. Method 3. The next thing you can do is configure the controller on Steam for F122. First, open Steam. Now, select the Steam option and click on Settings. Click on Controller and select the General Controller Settings option. If you have your controller connected, then it would appear in the Controller Detected section. Check the controller you are using from the options and configure the controller from the Detected section. Click on the controller and select Identify. Once the controller is identified, close Steam and run F1 from Steam. Method 4. The next thing you can do is open Steam again and click on Library. Right-click on F122 from the game list and select Properties. Click on Controller from the left panel. Click on this drop-down menu and select Enable Steam Input. Now launch the game and it should work now. Method 5. Another thing you can try is disabling the trigger vibration. This has solved the issue for many and here is how you can do it. Run F122 and open Game Options. Click on Settings. Select the Controls, Vibration and Force Feedback option. Click on Generic Settings. Turn off the Trigger Vibration option. If it was already off, then you can try running it on and see if that fixes the issue. Also set the Adaptive Triggers to Strong. Save the changes and restart the game. Method 6. If disabling trigger vibration didn't work, then you can try disabling adaptive triggers. Again, open F122 control settings. This time, set the adaptive triggers to off instead. Now restart the game and check if the vibration is back. Method 7. If you are using an Xbox controller, then you can try installing the Xbox Accessories app, run it in the background. Download and install Xbox Accessories app from the Microsoft Store. After it installs, run it. After that, run F122. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.